This one has a pepper spray and a window breaker. So we're gonna test the window breaking part, and it has a seatbelt cutter. All right, so let's test out the seatbelt first. So the guiding mechanism broke, but I guess you can still use that one too. Should be smoother. If you've seen any of my other videos, there's definitely better ones out there. In an emergency situation, you don't want to have to panic like trying to just smooth.